Thank you. Jaya Prabhupada, Jaya Prabhupada, Jaya Prabhupada, Jaya Prabhupada,
Jaya Prabhupada,
Jaya Prabhupada, Jaya
Jaya Prabhupada.
Yeah. Yeah. It is only due to Sangi. I went in Australia. Also that place was among the hills. So beautiful. Always rainy. Always Vasantari too. Very far away from India. In the east. There I also saw that. Very big, beautiful village there. Always so inspired there also. Women, men, old, very little boys like here, having tilak, kanthi mala, all dancing, all chanting, remember? Even in India we cannot see like this. Not in India, not so much energetic. This is the miracle of Swamiji, my mercy of Swamiji. Very remote places in from India. Yeah, you are starting from India. Anyone cannot believe without coming to these places. So I have so much strong faith on, but when I am here, all the places in West and East, fight on him, become more stronger and less in the strongest. But you should see that in his behind or discipline, Guru Bhaksa are there. Shri Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur, Shri Bhakti Vinod Thakur, Prasadas Pandyat Goswami, Rupa Goswami, Sarup Namada Raya Ramani, and Shri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Malik at the hand he came, but to give not his own thing any, but his beloved Radha Krishna. Gaurvitya, Prabhu mission, especially Sarup Damodar, Alaya Ramanins, Rupa Goswami mission to all these countries. Once I told something, but general devotees could not understand my deal, I told that Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is himself Srimati Radhika and Krishna. After a long period, anarthicharing, chirat, punyavati, mahalaya, very long period. After one day of Brahma, about 1000 Kalyug and all the Yugas. After that, who was this? Was himself Krishna. But having the beauty and mood of Srimati Radhika, that is combined Srimati Radhika and Krishna. That is Mahabhav Rasaraj. Perhaps you have heard this word. Very special thing in Chaitanya. As a shape of, as they say in Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Satyanandan Gaudhari, painting of this Dham Mayapur, only to be very, very hidden thing for Sarakshanandan Sanatan. Even from Prahlad Maharaj or even very mysterious power, Narada, Uddhav, he came to distribute with two hands, not with one, lakhs and lakhs times. All the devotees at that time, they're all kinds of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. They did not look after the qualification. Anyone, even tiger, even bears, heaven servants, creepers, trees, who came and saw lovely appearance of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, and they heard calling, "Oh Krishna, where you are, where you are? Oh Radhike, where you are? How you go to Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu?" They began to weep and sing that Krishna pain. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu has come to this. He has not come for establishing Yuga Dharma or protecting from demons, bhaksa, or for any reason. Only to establish this anarchic charing, kirat, dhanya, 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 samarpai tum unnat ujjwala rasa, unnat ujjwala rasa. He has come only for this. What is this unnat ujjwala rasa? Unnat ujjwala rasa is the gopi's boat, especially not Srimati Radhika. Okay. Only Radhika's boat.
How to serve Krishna? For this?
Yes, Krishna.
This is of two kinds, the mood of Radhika and Gopis, and the mood of the Palya Darshi, the maid servants of Srimati Radhika. The Palya Darshi of Radhika don't want to serve alone Krishna. If Krishna is calling them, they will not. So there are two moods of Gopis. One mood, like Radhika, Lalita, Vishakha, Chitra, and all of us. And another mood is of the Palya Darshi, the maids and men, especially of Srimati Radhika. They don't want to test Krishna in any way. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu has come to distribute this mood. How Rup, Manjari, Lavang Manjari, and all serve to Krishna? Srimati Radhika and Krishna. This mood. Not to give the mood of Radhika. It cannot be given. It is only for Radhika. So he tested. To test all the three moods of Radhika. Radhaya pranaya mahima kitri shobha naivava asvado jena bhutamadhurima kitri shobha madhiya Shaukhanchasya madanubhavatah Kidusamvedishobha Tadbhavadda samajani sachi garbhasindhu. For this one. So, it cannot, the mood of Radha cannot be given. So, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu has not come to give the mood of Srimati Radhika. How he sees such, how so feel pleasure to serve Krishna and to see Krishna. It cannot be given. But the mood of these gopis can be given. So see, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu has come to give only this thing. How to serve Srimati Radhika, bending more towards Srimati Radhika, but serving both. He has come to this. When Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was not in this world, Ranuj, Mattha, and so many Vaishnava acharyas were there, before that Ram came, Nrisimhadeva came, all came. They have something, very special thing to give world. But they never get this thing. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came and gave bhakti rasa. That is called bhakti rasa. So Rup Goswami, Sri Chaitanya Mano Bhishtam Sthapitam Jena Bhutale Swayam Rupah Kada Mahiyam Dadati. There were so many Goswamis, Sarv Damodara Ramananda, but this shloka is especially for why? because Swarup Damodar Rai Ramananda were Lalita and Vishakha. Their words cannot be given. No, not can. In any way, anyone can give this thing. This is for testing. First, Krishna Valli. So, their Guru of Rupa Goswami, Sanatana Goswami, all six Goswamis, Swarup Damodar and Rai Ramananda, Guru. Valli, they have given a special mercy to Rupa Goswami, Swarup Damodar, Rai Ramananda, Nityananda Prabhu. All the associates of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Because Chaitanya Mahaprabhu requested them that he should give a special mercy to him, so that he may realize my heart. And that should be given to all. So they all get their special mercy to Srila Rupa Goswami. That is why he has written everything to please Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and only the modes of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, what he wanted to distribute in this world. None has done this, because especially there was order for Rupa Goswami to do this. So he has done where? In Bhaktri Swami Sindhu, in Kuntalini. And also he has taken something which was not in Srimad Bhagavata also, or any Purans are anywhere. So he has to compile, he has to write Vidagdh Madhav, Lalit Madhav, and so many books, special books. And from them he quoted the slokas for all these things. Or rather, mood and all the gopis. What is called Braja Rasa? Our all acharyas, beginning from, Swarup Damodar Rai Ramananda, up to Srila Bhaktisiddhanta Saraswati Goswami, Arahant disciples, none has come to establish the Bhakti. None has come for this, to establish Vaidhi Bhakti. Because they are a special acharya. They have not come to preach the theory and mood of teachings of Ramanuja Madhva. They have preached these things. If they are preaching these things, then they should have gone in the sampradaya of Sri Sampradaya, Madhva Sampradaya, Vishnu Sampradaya, Nimbaditya Sampradaya, or any other Sampradaya. So all from Swarup Damodar to, or from, beginning from Madhva, Madhavendra Puripad, Ishwar Puripad, and from there up to last Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur, our Gurudev, Srila Bhakti Vedanta Swami Maharaj, they have not come not only to establish Vaidhi Bhakti, but they have preached. Like Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, when came, he has come only for distribute that prem, that Braja Bhakti, Braja Rasa. But he has preached Nam Sankirtan also, Jivadharma, he has established. Mahavishnu, Narayan, Nrisimhadev, all the avatars were in Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. He has given mercy to Jagai Madhai, all. So all avatars were in Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. So at that, any other incarnation of Krishna was not needed. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu did it all by himself. He has established Yugadharma. He has done mercy to Jagai Madhai. He has fulfilled the wish of Advaita Charya, who come very shown. Also, he has come to preach and give Krishna Prem also to test the modes of Srimati Radhika. So many reasons there are. But his most two things, to give Krishna Prem and to test the mood of Srimati Radhika. Two things are prominent. Because in Chaitanya Charitamrita it has been told, Rasik Shekhara Krishna Paramo Karun. Krishna is a Rasik Shekhara. You know Rasik Shekhara? What is a Rasik? Krishna is the tester of all rasas. He is ocean of prem, rasa. Also Ram has some rasa, but he is not ocean, not unlimited. Nrisimhadeva has one rasa, but he is adbhut. And he appeared, all whole world was fearful. Rautra lies. He had peace. But Krishna is endless ocean. No death, nothing is there, no limit. So he is Rashikshika. But Srimad Bhagavat was only done for the gopis, glory of gopis, Srimati Radhika. Not for Krishna, because so many Purans and everything was there to glorify Krishna. To glorify Krishna, our supreme object, not Krishna, not Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, but their prem, Krishna prem, is our object of life. Also had a darshan of Krishna, but he has no prem. So he cannot satisfy Krishna. He cannot serve. So in Chaitanya Charitamrita it has been told that Krishna prem is supreme object of him. And among them, Radha Prem is supermost. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came only to test that and to give the modes of Rup Manjari, Rati Manjari and all the darshans of Srimati Radhika. Jeev cannot digest more than this. He cannot take the mood of Srimati Radhika. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu gave. And in this way, Srila Rupa Goswami, Raghunath Das Goswami, all Sangha Purvaka Nama Gannati Vihikala Vasani Kritav Nidrahar Vihara Kadi Vijitav Chatanta Dinav Chajav Radha Krishna Gunasmrte Madhuri Mande Sammohitav Mande all six Goswamis seem to do rolling down on the earth in Vrindavan, sometimes in Radhapur, sometimes in Shyamkund, sometimes in Vrindavan. Sometimes in Pandirban, Nandagaon, Barsana and everywhere. And calling very weeping, O Radhika, where you are. Doing chanting not less than 1 lakh Harinam with very long. Observe in thinking Krishna and Krishna pastime. Doing less and less dandavat and pranam. Always praying like Hey Radhe, like Krishna Karuna Sindhu Dhin Bandho Jagatpate, like this, praying all these words. Reaching all this. So, Srila Rupa Goswami was in the line of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, getting only his modes, he wanted to preach. From there, Jiva Goswami, Raghunath Das Goswami, Krishna Das Goswami, Shyamananda Prabhu Narottam Thakur, Srinivasa Acharya, and after that, Vishwanath Chakravarti Thakur, Baladev Vidyabhushan, Jagannath Das Babaji Maharaj, Srila Gaurakishore Das Babaji Maharaj, Bhakti Vinod Thakur, all are Guru Bhanga Vaishnava. They have not come to preach Vaidhi Bhakti or anything else. But they'll have to cut jungles. And then to give, establish Yuga Dharma, and then to give peace to them. Otherwise anyone can escape. Swamiji has also come to give this most supreme thing to God. Not only to give Harinam, not to give Vaidhi Bhakti, but he has to do all these things he has done. He has cut the jungle of Mayabad, Sahaji, Yasati, Reki and all others. He has terrified all the hearts wherever he went. But his more object was to give this supreme praying. Have you read the Upadeshamrit, explained by Swamiji, nectar of instruction? Yes, Upadeshamrit. In that slok, you will see, in this slok, first he has done Vaso Vegam Manasah Kodha Vegam, this first is. First we'll have to do like this. What is this? This is like a Vaidhi Bhakti, Rupa Goswami has given. Mohan. Cutting jungles, these are cutting of jungles. We have so many desires. After the age of 18 or 19, 20, we think that whether we should marry or not marry. This is a very big problem. Oh, Swamiji has married, so we should also marry. And then after 70, we should take no sort of anything. What to do in dilemma, all this? What to do? But another hand you see, Dakshidhar, Sukadeva Goswami, Narada, they have not obeyed their father. The father of Sukadeva Goswami, who was? Vyasa. Vyasa was calling that, come on, my son, my son, my son. And he was running towards very dense forest. He never returned. He wanted that he should be with me. Narada, his mother was dead and he did not do anything and he ran away in the forest. Brahma told Narada that oh my son, your older brothers have not obeyed me. Who has elder brothers? Sanat Sanandam, Sanat Sanat Kumar. They have not ordered me, obeyed my orders, and they have gone to do austerities for their sister there. But now you have come from me, so you should must obey. In your mature days, you should have any marriage and be like me. I have two wives, you should have more than that, no heart. But he did not obey. He left. So, what to do? We are not marrying only in this life. Lakhs and lakhs in lives we have done this. Not only in this. We are going to go to do this. And among lakhs and lakhs, if you are not marrying for her, if you want, and if you will be ash, sticks of hog and of everything, then you can marry also. Let it remain for this human being. So Rupa Goswami is telling, what? Vacho vegam manasam, krodha vegam, jihva garo vest vegam, etan vegan jati sahit dhira sarpam vam prathari sasrishyat. He jagat, it is controlling. He is telling for whom? Rupa Goswami. For whom he, these instructions are? Those who want Krishna praying. Those who want to serve Krishna, he is telling for them. That first you should make ground. This is ground. Swamiji has told to do this, to follow this. After that, atyaharam, prayasascha, prajalpo, niyamatra, janasangascha, yollancha, shrapal, bhakti, finish. The sixth thing, if you are not going, not giving up, then your bhakti will go. Your life will be destroyed. Don't have not so much time to explain all this. I'm telling you. Then, third slok. Utsaha, nishya, haryat, tatsa, karma, pravartana. Activity. So chanting name, since last 15 years or 10 years. But he cannot fix his mind. His mind is so upset. I'm doing for a very since long time, but desires of testing world is not going. Coming. What to do? It means he has no belief. So he is telling that, what should I do? Should I give up all these things? In vain doing? Or don't think like that? Asha, Akhi, Utsaha. All beings, jivas, are qualified to do bhajan. It is very easy thing. If Ajami, Jagai Madari, and more wretched persons than him. Billu Mangal. So many persons. Very easily they have received the service of Krishna. So Utsaha, Nishchaya. Nishchaya means certainty. We will have that Krishna. Dharya. It is not like a lattu or varashabala that you will give in mouth at one sitting. You have to do something. For one farthing, one penny, pen, or $1, you will have to work hard so much day and night. And for Krishna, frame nothing to do and nothing as it will come like varashabala in your mouth. Nishya, dharya, tatat kan pravartana. Go on doing all these things. Dharya, tatat kan pravartana. Jan sangha. Sangha tyaga. Sato bhakti. What our previous acharya has adopted, being in household of life or in household, we have to follow. But we are actually not. We should try to follow all these things. Then, six kinds of sangha. Tadati, pratigarnati, goyam akhyati, prichati, bhunte, bhojati, chayuva sarvidham, tilatham. We should follow this. After that, how we can honor Vaishnava? If you have no taste in Harinam, you will have to do repeatedly always. And in the last, he is telling, Tannam Roop Charitadi Sukhittanam Kramena Rasana Manasi Niyujya Tristanam Vraje Tadanuragi Jananugam Kalam Nayeva Khilami Yattu Padesha Sara. This will read the explanation of Swamiji of this very slope. Very splendid. Very, very splendid. Certainly, he has told that we have come to have Krishna prema. That Chaitanya Mahaprabhu has. So if you want to have this, we'll have to follow this slope. Very briefly, he has told. The sar, the substance of all teachings of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu in this slope. Tannam Rupa Charitadi Sukhittanam Kramena Rasana Manasi Niyujya. If you want to have Krishna prema, then Tannam Rupa Charitadi. The best name of Krishna. What is the best name of Krishna? हे कृष्ण करुणा सिंधो दीन बंधो जगतपते फर्स्ट कृष्ण हे कृष्ण देन करुणा सिंधो मोर प्रोमिनेंट गोइंग अप टुवर्ड्स दीन बंधो जगतपते जगत पद में जगन्नाथ यू आर जगन्नाथ जगतपते दे बॉडी इज टेलिंग दैट हे कृष्ण यू आर वेरी काइंड यू आर वेरी मर्सीफुल सो आई पे यू टू बिस्टो योर मर्सी बिकॉज यू आर वेरी चार्मिंग वेरी ब्यूटिफुल सो बिस्टो योर मर्सी ऑन मी Sometimes he thinking that if anyone is so deeni, humble, then his mercy will be. Otherwise, no. Water run house comes on the top of the, but top on the top water is not collected. It comes in feet anywhere. So if we are not humble. Mercy is always everywhere, but he cannot realize. So I am not this. Then he told that a Dina Bandho. I am not qualified, but yourself, you are so merciful that you have so much mercy to all beings. Dina means? All mercy. I am one of the faults. But I have so many faults ago. So I don't think that myself that I am a very wretched person. Then he told, Inbandho Jagatpati, I am in this world, but you are Jagatpati. You are the master of whole world. You take care and support them. So one of them I am. After that he tells, Gopesha, you are only Gopesh. Gopa Isha, those who are in Vrindavan, Braja, and they are in, I am not in them. You are very beloved of those. But more than that, Gopesha, Gopika Kanta, and more, he is beloved to Gopis, so he is Gopika Kanta. His name is more prominent. And most prominent is named Gopika Kanta, Radha Kanta, and the last he has told is Radha Kanta, controlled by Ila. So these names chanting by Tan and remembering the past of Krishna connected with that name, like Radha Damodar. What you chant, remember there? Yashoda Ma is binding Krishna. And he is weeping. And Yashoda is chastising and controlling Krishna. Also, Damodar is another Damodar, who Radha Damodar, controlled by Radhika. So he is Radha Damodar. So, remembering these past times, how Srimati Yashoda controlling Krishna or Srimati Radhika controlling. Remembering these past times of prayer. Being in Vrindavan only, not here and there, where these past times were. But if you cannot do, cannot be in Vrindavan, then you can be by your mind, even. But not it will do. There is some more rules, but you will have to be under the guidance of any Rasik Tattva Gurvishnu. Like Rupa Goswami or his Rupa Vaishnava. Otherwise not. So, Tannam Rupa Chaitadi Supritanam Karmena Rasana Manasi Niyojya Tishthan Vraje Tadanuragi Jananugamai Kalam Ved Akhilam Ittu Padevishasa. This is the most essence of all the Upadesha. Srila Swamiji has come to give these things. But he has to preach name also, Vaidhi Bhakti also, for unqualified person. But he is most heartily, innermost mood was to give this Krishna. I told it in Vrindavan. He was not in the line of Advaita Acharya, Mahavishnu. He has come to establish name. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu established name with prema. This was the speciality. So I will glorify Swamiji that he has come in the line of Mahaprabhu and Rupa Goswami to give this thing, but he has also done this. So he was Rupa Anubhava Vaishnava. So some devotees could not understand. Oh, you are not qualified our Gurudev? He is my Gurudev, not only yours. I have divided my Gurudev to you. Multiple sprinkles of mercy. He was my Gurudev. So you cannot qualify more than me, myself. He has given opportunity to serve. So I am offering my heartly Pushpanjali to the lotus feet of Swami here in Vaishnava Guru. He should try to obey all his principles and try to have the most internal motive of Swamiji, and that is Braja Prem, Gopi Prem. This would be object and begin from very lower stage. Offering my dandavat pranam to Swamiji. Seeing that, oh, so beautiful garden is here, I live here. So much thanks to you, all the devotees. Glory to all the devotees. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna,
Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare.
Time. comes Gurudev, there are so many more people are coming.
Today?
To today, tomorrow, so many more will come.
Very good, very good.
I want kirtan like this. No? More, 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 and most like this. Take your keyboard there and do like this kirtan.
Jasmine.
Yes, yes.
This one is very fragrant.
Oh, yes.
This is the same species, but a different variety of jasmine.
This is actually pure, and this is like a...
This is like kunda. Very beautiful.
Yes. I wish we could grow this in
what happens with this one in the winter, I had many of these kind, but the winter is a little too cold. In Visalia, they have, yes. Many of these things grow very nice down there, but up here is a little cold in the winter.
Would they grow in India?
Don't be so proud.
They should grow in Vrindavan, yes. Because it is not as cold in Vrindavan as here. Here is a little colder.
You are happy?
Yes. Gurudev? You are stirring the milk, and Prabhupada, Swamiji was stirring the milk, and you are taking the cream.
Oh, yes. Yes. Yes.
Cooking, and you're just taking the cream.
We go in here. Surprise, surprise.
Where is my friend?
I am going to bring her. Anjali.
My friend?
Hardalava, go let her out. Hurry, hurry.
He was waiting, I will have to.
Someone is playing there.
Yes. I have to meet because he always feels separation from his master.
Sometimes and from my master, I feel separation the same. If I could be as good as my dog to me, then my life would be successful.
Oh,
here
he
comes.
Yes.
Oh,
Tila. Tila.
Come here.
Dandavat.
She's doing
Chamarati.
Chamarati.
Yes, yes.
Then she's doing chamara to you?
Yes, now he's saying that his master is doing...
He's doing parikrama now.
So he's very happy.
Parikrama.
He's so happy now.
My baby. Yeah, she talks. She talks. My baby talks, huh? Jai Gurudev, Hare Krishna.
Whose deities are there? Deva Pavana Prabhu.
Who is
this? Is,
all this
is Deva Pavana
Prabhu. Wow.
So many.
Shalagan.
All are excellent. Very good. All of the, who is Deva
Pavana? He's husband of Anuradha, with small baby, Radhika. Last year they came in Houston.
And this?
Also, all.
Also, all?
He has all of them.
He has fond of.
He has one.
So they have signs. Very good.
And what is this?
This is the chakra.
Yes, chakra.
Did someone put that on? No.
Natural. 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 If this is not, then they are not actually. This is more, also more.
Also see. So you should take Varni Tananda Prabhu. There.
Also Auragana Bhatta Prabhu's Gaunitha is there.
Don't take this Vigraha's there. Some whiskey. Understand?
Wants to separate Gaunitha?
No.
Up to the power.
You should not take from here there.
Should not.
Too risky.
No,
too risky.
Don't. Okay. Don't.
I'm
able to take it. Only you can take Gaunitha. Or if
okay.
And if it is Ashtadhatu, like copper or like bronze. Very, very. Yes. This one you can bring offer here.
Yes.
Are any Patavigraha? Patavigraha you know?
Patavigraha.
Pat pencil.
What is installed?
Picture or any little vigraha. So try to hear. Not by these ears, but here. I'm trying to adopt all these things. Utsaha, Nishcha, Dharya. You remember this is slow.
Oh my God, hurt.
For so many years they've been neglected. Which, Donovan, he should still go around the other way, right? Because of the wires?
I guess so, yeah.
Okay. That's this way.
देखा जैसे है
Thank you. Radhikaya Tadaya Atyavihina aparadharakshai chittasya samaditaram gamati kripamayishvam sharanam prapanna vrinde namaste charanaravinda yam praprajantamanupetamapetakrityam Dvaipāyano virahakātarya juhāva Utreti tanmetaya tarvo bindu Taṁ sarvabhotaridayam munimānatosmi Tavaivāsmi najmāmi tvaya bina Iti tikrahe rāke tannayamāṁ I get started. Srimad Bhagavatam yesterday. Parikshit Maharaj has gone to conquer whole world and he was tired. He just came the ashram of a very famous rishi. And he saw that he was meditating. His eyes were closed and he was meditating. He thought that he has seen me and now he has closed his eyes, that I am a bishai, materialistic person, and he thought that I want water. I'm so thirsty. And he is not giving me water. So I should give him some reward. Because he is not doing well. Anyone, if comes, you should try to welcome him. Not anything, even by sweet words. Even sweet words she is not giving. And not drinking water. So I must reward. And he took a dead serpent and gave him three rounds. But when he did, at once, he thought that Eve is truly meditating God, Supreme Godhead, then I have done so much offense. And by this offense, I will go to hell. My everything will be destroyed. He was walking towards his kingdom, but he was thinking. And in the meantime, the son of that rishi, you know the name of rishi? Samik rishi. Son, he was only of 5 years age. Only he was age of 5. He heard that anyone has given serpent in the neck of my father. He at once became so angry. And he took water, though he was naked and only boy of 5, but he was so strong. So he took some water and told, "Oh, Now, the dogs have been mustered. We had some dogs to
watch
kitchen room. But dogs himself entered our kitchen room and he began to test all these things. So I will punish them. The Kshatriya kings are like dogs. Only to guard Brahmins everything and to serve. But now they are thinking that we are master of whole world. So he has punished my father, so I will punish him. And took water and told, after seven days, the serpent will go and bite him, those who had given this. And he poured the water. And he came to his father and he went in the lap of his father and began to weep loudly. The father at once woke. Why you are weeping? Then he saw that, oh, you should see, there is a serpent on your neck. Oh, I am seeing that you have given cause to that person who had done, he at once knew. He closed his eyes and saw that Parikshit Maharaj. He at once became sorry and told his boy that you are not a Brahmin boy. You have no patience. You have no dharija.
Tolerance.
No tolerance. Brahmins are tolerance. But actually, you have been depreciated by Brahmins and Brahmacharya. Why you cost? You know that he is very religious person, and if he will die, then whole world will upset. You have not done good thing, you have done wrong. And then he at once sent one of his assistants, go and at once tell Maharaj Parikshit that after 7 days, 7th day, a serpent will come and you must die. Anyone cannot save you. At once running, he went to the king, Parikshit Maharaj. He was going to his kingdom, but he was so worried. I have done wrong. And in the meantime, this boy came there and told that our guru has sent me to tell you that on 7th day, a serpent will come, Takshak will come, and he will bite you and you will die. So you can do anything for him. And he did it. Parikshit Maharaj became so happy instead of being worried. Oh, this is not a cause, but it is the mercy of Krishna himself. I was forgetting him. And I was duly not doing anything for him. Now I will give up everything, my whole world, my whole kingdom, my wife, my children, everything. And I will have to do something for that. I was thinking for so many years that I should give up all these things and to worship Krishna. But I was not doing. This is the same case with us all. But we have no knowledge like this. We are not thinking in his line, but we should try to think. Today, or in night, after 2 days, 3 days, 4 days, we must die. But we are always hankering so much for testing these worlds, new marriages, new everything. We know that we will not die. and we will test these material worlds. So we must. Then he at once took off his all royal dresses, his bow and arrows, his mukut, crown, and without any management of his kingdom, he returned to Ganges, and he went to Ganges, and there he did sashtang pranam to Ganges, and he sat down. I will not, main uth karke nahi baithunga. I will not take anything. I will not sleep. I should not take water, anything, and I must be here. In the meantime, all the rishis from whole world at once knew this fact. There was no communication like today, no
computer
or anything, telephone, anything was not. No mail, email. But then more powerful email. More powerful. Then you at once, and thousand, about 80,000 rishis, and so many grihasth and all rishis at once assembled there. In a moment, he asked them that, if anyone is dying at once, what he should do? And if anyone will die today, tomorrow, day after tomorrow, in 10 years, 100 years, 5,000 years, he will die. He must die. So what is his duty? In the meantime, Narada Rishi, Vyas, Parashar, you know Parashar? The father of Vyas, the guru of Vyas, Narada. Also so many realized saint, Brahmagya, they all were there. In the meantime, he was coming. So they came there. Like a mad person. Naked, quite naked. Some women were giving dust on his body. Some boys were clapping and giving some little stone on him, because he was like a man. But he had nothing there. When he reached near assembly, all stood up and welcomed Parikshit Maharaj and Narada, all being superior also. They welcomed that boy, and they gave the same chair. And he folded his hand and asked, anyone who is dying at once, is the on bed of death, what he should do? And those who will die in a day, 2 days, what they should do? Then he began to do Mangalacharya. Janamadasya jata anvayadi tartasya abhigyo swarat